Good evening, children. I hope you all are fine. Today, we are going to learn a new lesson, the lesson number 8. The topic of the lesson is Birbal and the Cooking Pot. See, it's given scene by scene, like the drama. They'll come and they'll, whatever is taking place in their real life, they'll come on the stage and do it. So, if we are in the classroom, we can ask everyone to play a role, but since it's not possible, I'll just tell you the story in short. Through his wit, that is like a joke, but through that they will tell a moral of the what is happening, the reality, they will bring it out. Okay, so like that, Akbar and the Birbal. In Akbar's court, there were 9 gems, like 9 clever people were there, ministers were there. So among them, Birbal was very witty and he always brought the justice to the people. He told what is right, what is wrong through some explaining through some different kind of activity that can make everyone understand. And even if the people are doing wrong, by hearing Birbal's advice, they will realize their mistake and they will accept it. So here, Birbal is trying to justify for one washerman. Washerman is a person. Those days, even now, laundryman, we can say now, those who wash our clothes, iron and give. Those days, this washerman, he is getting justice because of Birbal. So, through different experiment, Birbal was trying to explain to Akbar the king the mistake that he has done. So, let us read the story. So, the characters are Akbar, he is a king, Birbal, minister, courtiers, the other members in the court, Akbar's court, washerman, drummer, who goes and tells the message. When you hear a drum, everybody will turn and listen. Nowadays, everybody sends message in the WhatsApp, Facebook. Those days, in the villages and town, a drummer goes around and spread the message. Messenger, who carries the message for other people from the king's palace. And a child and a people. So, and washerman's wife also is there. Scene 1. What's happening in scene 1? It is morning and the view of a palace balcony overlooking a river. Akbar and Birbal are walking up and down the balcony. So, Akbar was telling, Birbal, I have heard that the water in this river is very cold. Is it true? Then what Birbal says, yes, your majesty. And Akbar says, if a man stood in this water for one whole night, would he die? That's a question Akbar was asking Birbal. Certainly, certainly means surely, your majesty. No ordinary man could survive this cold. So, Akbar, thoughtfully stroking his chin. So, what he was telling? Well, here is my chance to test the strength of the common man in my kingdom. Birbal, listen. So, what he's telling? The emperor whispers into Birbal's ear. Birbal shows surprise, then nods. That is shaking his head. Then scene 2, in the afternoon, in a busy part of the town, a drummer beats his drum loudly and people gather around him. They want to know what the message is brought. So the drummer is telling, he is beating the drum loud and is telling loudly, listen, listen, the great Emperor Akbar's reward. Anyone who can stand for one night in the river near the palace will be richly rewarded. On the pavements, people stop and talk excitedly. Impossible! Who will do it? Shall we try? Too risky. A poor washerman whispers to his wife. So, washerman was telling to his wife, this is a a good chance. If I get this reward, we can live well. The wife was telling, no, I don't want that. You will freeze to death and I will be left alone to cry. The washerman told, don't worry, nothing will happen to me. After all, I wash clothes in the cold water of the river every day. So scene 3, what we are going to see. It is night and the washerman is standing in the middle of the river. The reflection of lights from the palace can be seen in the water. So remember very carefully. See, in the middle of the night, the scene 3, the washerman was standing in the middle of the river and the reflection of light, not the light, the reflection of light from the palace can be seen in the water. Those days, not like this electrical light. They will light up with the flame will be coming from the stick or candle. So that will keep the whole palace lighted. Some people come and look at him, shake their heads and go away. Some people say, one man was telling, poor man, he will die before the night is out. And another man was telling, second man, a foolish thing to do. Well, let us pray for him. So in scene 3, the next morning the washerman, alive and well, walks out of the river. So the people are shouting shouting and clapping with joy. Thank God, he's alive. Lucky man to get the reward. So the wife was very happy. She greets her husband with relief. Oh, I was so worried about you. His child is telling, father, you are so brave. Will the emperor reward you now? Washerman, yes, of course. Didn't I pass the test? Scene number 5. At the court, Emperor Akbar is seated on his throne and Birbal is near him. The courtiers and the gods are in place. That means everybody in their own place. The washerman enters with his family and bows before Akbar. So Akbar was telling, we are very happy with you, young man. You have proved your strength. Come, take your reward. A man enters with a silver tray full of coins. As Akbar is about to give the coins to the washerman, a courtier, one of the ministers, is telling, your majesty, this man does not deserve the reward. That means the reward what you are going to give, he doesn't deserve that. You don't have to give him that. For the water was not really cold. Why he doesn't deserve? Why you don't have to give him money? He's telling, because the water was not really cold. Why? Because the lights from your palace kept him warm. See, did he really get the flame and the warmth from the fire? No. Only the reflection from the palace fire came to the river. Okay, Akbar, thoughtfully. As soon as this courtier said this, Akbar was thinking. You do have a point. Well, if that is so, then there is no question of a reward. The washerman goes away very sadly with his family. The jealous courtier smiles wickedly, very cunning smile. Birbal looks very upset and angry. Now in scene 6. The next tree at Akbar's court, Birbal's seat is empty. Akbar is asking, this is the first time Birbal is late for the court. Messenger, go and find out the reason for his absence. The messenger bows and goes away. He returns in a while. Messenger was telling to King Akbar, Your Majesty, the minister is in his house. He says he is cooking his food and it will take a long time to do so. Akbar is getting angry. Angrily, what nonsense? How can food take so long to cook? I shall go and see for myself. The emperor gets up and walks quickly, followed by some courtiers and guards. In scene 3, Birbal is sitting near a fire on the ground. Far above it, on a branch of a tree, is a cooking pot. As the emperor approaches, Birbal rises and bows to him. Akbar is asking, Birbal, what a foolish thing to do. How can this fire warm your cooking pot? So Birbal was telling, with a twinkle in his eye, that means, he's like, the king got my point like that. With the happiness, in the same way, your majesty, as the lights from your palace had made the water of the river warm. So very simply he made the king to understand. Akbar loves as he understands what Birbal is trying to say. In scene 3, the next day, the washerman and his family are present at Akbar's court. Akbar hands the tray of coins to Birbal, who gives it to the washerman. People cheer and clap. The washerman smiles and bows before the emperor. So, here is the question answers book exercise we'll do later. I just want you all to read the lesson and learn the new words and the meanings. Write only true or false in your book. Birbal told Akbar that no ordinary man could survive the cold of the river. That is true. The washerman's wife encouraged him to spend the night in the river. It is false. A courtier told Akbar that the river was not really cold. Yes, a courtier told. That is true. And next, Birbal convinced the emperor to give the washerman his reward. Yes, that's true. So children, read this lesson, listen to the animation story I have sent, and write true or false for these 4 sentences. And the remaining work we will do in the next class. Have a good day, children. Bye.